you want, and you say what you say, and you follow your heart, even though it'll break.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ashlyn, if you don't know me, and thank you so much for clicking on today's video. I am having literally the most hectic day, but it's all filled with such fun things. I have my graduation tonight, so I'm done with high school. Yay! And I also have the graduation practice this morning, and Claire is coming to pick me up at 8:30 so we can drive to our graduations at and for the practice. Then right after that, we're heading to Slice Lime Studio, which I'm sure you all know Slice Lime because I've done my photo shoots with her a lot this year. I love her so much. We're doing a little practice makeup look for the class of 2022 who are gonna be coming in soon, which is so weird. She just finished her last shoot with the class of 2021, which is very strange, but would make sense because we're graduating today. But getting my makeup done professionally for the first time ever. I have to go eat breakfast before Claire comes, so gotta hurry this on up. I will talk to you guys at the graduation practice. We are here! We made it to grad practice, which means we are T-minus like, so it's eight hours until graduation, something like that.
Yeah.
Final countdown has begun. We're gonna go practice our walk across the stage, a little wave action, and practice posing for our photos, and then we're gonna be heading on out. So we'll see how long this takes. We here. Woo! Happy graduation! Oh my goodness. We coming in. It's gonna be our time to shine. So right after we leave here, we're going to hang out the meal.
I'm smiling under my mask.
And then we are gonna get our makeup all did up.
I'm so excited.
You cannot wait. We're gonna be vlogging the whole thing. Don't you worry, you'll see the final looks. We're looking a little crusty right now. Serenity isn't, but I am.
No. Oh please.
But we're gonna look so good.
At the end of this. Next to each other or not.
Who would have guessed?
I'm like, yeah.
Dude, we're gonna have to take pictures for a meal and she'll be like, no way. She'll be like,
I'm like, yeah.
Of our makeup, we'll just be like,
my photography buddy.
She'll be like, that's right, W section for the win.
Even though we're gonna have to sit through this whole thing.
I know, we have to wait till the very end. Till we go up there. So we finished our graduation practice, and as you saw, Ren and I are next to each other. And now we are getting our makeup and pictures done with Emil. It's gonna be such a fun time. Obviously, I'll show you everything as it happens. And me, Madre, is going to pick us all up Starbucks because she is such a queen. Oh, we will update you when we get to Emil's studio.
Oh, stop.
Neato burrito, I love that.
So I'm back at yet again Slice Lime Studio. When am I not here now? Here's the queen herself, yet again. And we have William, who's a new member to the mix over here, and Ren's getting did up. Already looking good. She looked good when she came in, but
oh my gosh,
the eyebrows, stop. Stop.
Right?
Literally so good.
I don't like looking
back. Oh my god. No, yeah, I'm not gonna ruin it. Don't look in the viewfinder. I'm starting to pick out outfits for Ren and I, and we have such good options. This is the style closet. I'm looking at some cute little tops with the little fluffy sleeve moments.
Girl, I'd love to hear that you're going to have first and then matching. Because first,
I brought the Starbucks for everyone with the matching purple mask, purple drink, and purple shirt where I get my fashion style from.
Do you wanna get the what is this?
That's what Ren always gets, a strawberry frappuccino with almond milk.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. Okay. If you can see the amount of cameras we have going on over here, it's like we're paparazzi.
And we'll do this first. Get yes, Pam, she knows. So here we are at Source today. I am testing with William today. Ashlyn and Serenity are my models. And listen, even if it's a test shoot, we are doing a makeup reveal. So Serenity's about to turn around and she has never had her makeup done before. So here we go. 3, 2, and turn around.
There's the queen. There's the queen. The before. I'm about to get all did up. Cannot wait.
Oh man, welcome to the trade show. We got what you need, bring them something they could pay for. Paint it on a smile when I'm stepping on my doorstep. I need from the world what she giving me before.
She's really doing the most for me out here.
I'm here for you, baby.
Love him the most. Everyone go follow his Instagram. Go type up your Instagram.
Right now?
Yes, right now.
Okay, it's William Provenstein. You might not know how to spell that. So
I'll type it.
Period. Okay, right here then.
It's right up there.
It's right up here.
Right there.
Model number two with Mr. William is Miss Ashlyn. 3, 2, turn it around.
I do look like a barber.
I told you. You look stunning. Yes.
Here's the final look. Thanks to the kid.
You look so gorgeous.
Like, I feel like a Barbie.
You are a Barbie. Like literally.
Everyone, literally, like I said before, everyone go follow him because he literally is insane.
Oh my gosh. Oh my heart. My heart.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Look at
the
laugh.
Look at
the
lashes. Literally. Lash moment. So we just got done with photos and now we're eating Nito burrito because we are starving and we have to go get our cars ready for the parade and then we have graduation.
Let me pause my show real quick. I've been watching Friends while I've been getting ready for graduation. I just put my dress on. It is from Princess Polly and I'm just wearing Target heels with it. I have around an hour until I have to actually leave for the graduation parade, which is starting at my school, and we're gonna go around town with our cars all decorated. I'm keeping my makeup on that William did because he did such an amazing job and I literally am obsessed with it. I'm keeping that on for graduation, and my jewelry is also from Banana Republic Hoops, and then these are from my family. They've been passed down to me, same with this ring and this ring right here. So I am just going to relax, eat some food, drink a lot of water, stay hydrated for the night that I'm about to have, and then I'm going to go to the parade. I'll show you my car, I'll show you guys throughout the parade, and yeah, let's get going into our graduation festivities. T-E-N-T-I-O-N, snap a photo with my girl, but post a picture with her friend. I'ma lose my head, trying to find myself again, doing circles. What is a high school graduation without it downpouring outside right before you leave? It is fully having a downpour, which means hopefully you'll be done before the parade. Or if it is during the parade, it will just be fun to just sit in the car. And it's got obviously the whole attire on. The hat, it looks a little huge on my head. So we both wore pearl earrings. And then we both have little white nail polish on our toes. We're wearing orange and blue, so.
Yay.
We are matching it up for today.
So we just got to the school, which is where the parade starts, and we're getting in line for the parade. Our little balloons are flying everywhere, but the rain has stopped, and now the parade is starting.
Wins over here to the left.
Oh yeah, they were able to get 2021 balloons to stay on top of the Jeep, the whole car right here, when we couldn't even get ours to stay on for about 5 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Hi! Say hi to the vlog!
There's a paper with something.
Oh my god, thank you, queen! You're the best!
Careful, Sam!
I'm vlogging! So I'm vlogging using my camera. Congrats to Liz!
Oh,
look, you brought the vlog camera out for me!
Hopefully, is it on?
Yeah, it is on!
Be on the move
now.
Yay! It only let them see me when pieces of me that I want to see the most. Maybe they'll believe it's real. All the dunks and the touchdowns and home runs. I gave them everything they wanted, but they still gonna take my picture. Yeah, they wanna see me.
When she has to take off all of her medals to make it through security. Stop. Ooh, sponsored by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, I think.
And we enter the graduation.
15 minutes.
And so graduation! And then we are done. I'm with high school!
Peace out, Hershey High School!
Yo!
Are we okay here?
You're fine. Great.
That is it. We are officially done with high school. Since this video was already super duper long and I already know I'm gonna have so many clips to be putting in here, I'm just gonna end it off now, short and simple. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see all my Fordham College content coming up, make sure to subscribe. I love you all the most. See you guys next time. Bye. All the ducks and the touchdowns and home.